How to fix comments failed to post on Facebook. If you're facing this issue, first thing you need to do is open up your settings menu. And once you land on your settings page, all you need to do is scroll down until you find the app section. Just tap on it. And once you get to your app settings, you need to find Facebook. Scroll down all the way until you find Facebook and tap on it. Then from here, you need to head over to Force Stop. And it will restrict all of the background activities, so tap on OK. And once the app has been force stopped, all of the background activities will be cut off. Then head over to permissions and make sure all of these permissions are allowed for the app to run smoothly. After that, head over to storage and then click on clear cache. Now once that is all done, you could just go back and then try to comment again. But if it's still not working, then you're going to have to submit a report. Open up Facebook. Tap on the three lines at the top right. Then you need to tap on Help and Support. Tap on Help Center or Report a Problem. Then click on Continue Report. And now here you will just have to explain briefly that you're not able to comment anything. So tap on include or don't include and choose something related to comments or posts. So let's just tap on the profile and then describe your issue here and tap on send. Maybe they will be able to get back to you within a few days and solve your issue. I hope this tutorial was helpful. I'll see you guys on the next one.